Yo, check out that tuning kit. That's the look I'd be going for, no doubt. Rydell, where'd that come from?
The tuning kit? I ordered it for a customer, but they never picked it up, so it's just gathering dust.
It's up for grabs?
Yeah, it cost.
Thanks, boss. This'll make the car look dope for the race on Saturday. Hey, you know we got that big money race coming up? We better make sure our ride is looking the part. Yo, tell me when you're ready to head out. I'm not spending all night here again.
Yo, you both on hand here tonight?
Nah, I was just saying we're going out.
Oh, okay. You just be careful out there, all right? We got more cars coming in early, too.
Will do, boss. Damn, dude only cares about his business. I hear there's some sick race routes planned tonight. Let's tear the lake up. You hear Rydell back at the garage?
I wasn't really paying attention. What do you say?
Do you know how many times I've heard the "we're a family" speech? Trust me, the only person you should be loyal to is yourself.
Yes, quiet. Hey, Rydell.
Hey, just wanted to wish you both luck for the big race. You got this.
Thanks, Pops.
Just remember, don't just say shit.
Win shit.
Win shit.
That's right. Well, break a... Don't know where I'm going with this. See you back at the garage.
What was that about?
Maybe he's trying to apologize.
Usually starts with sorry.
Well, that's just Rydell. He's old school.
Yeah, old something. Yo, looks like Alex here. Do your thing. I told him to look out for us. He was very interested in our car. So, let's not disappoint.
Oh, no, there is. VIP!
That's what I'm talking about.
They didn't know what hit them.
I told you, baby driver. My brains, your skills. Match made in racing heaven.
And Rydell's rides. Wait till he hears about this. Pride is gonna be real.
Yeah, he might even break out the grill in his dad's secret marinade. Oh, shit, hold up. Alex calling. What up, fam? Yeah, impressive, huh? Little garage run by... I told you, bro. I don't know, like a bunch.
A bunch of what?
What, tonight? Yeah, you know it. Thanks. Peace. All right.
What was that about?
Alex gig.
Wait, now? I thought we were going back to the garage.
Transport job. Simple pickup and drop off. He's sending over the info now. We're not passing this up. It's our time, yo.
All right, fine. Let's do this. I don't know, Yaz. This seems sketchy.
What did I say about taking risks? If we impress this guy, we'll reap the benefits. But there's no second chances.
Do you have any idea what ride we're picking up?
Knowing my boy, something legit. Just need to touch up the paint job a little.
Damn, yes. Nice.
You take it. I'll drive out to the drop-off behind you.
On it. We're keeping this little job between us, right? Don't mind if I do.
Location. Let's not wait around.
For sure. I can't wait to see what this thing can do.
Shit!
Damn it, Jasmine! Is this car hot?
Maybe. Let's split up. I'll meet you at the drop-off.
Got it. Stay safe.
Get knocked around here, Control! I have this button in the back of my car soon.
Yaz. Pick up. Pick up.
Yo, it's Yaz. Leave a message and I might get back to you. Probably won't, but I might.
Yo, Yaz, where are you? I'm at the drop-off and there's nothing here. Are you sure this Alec guy gave you the right address? Shit. Yaz, the garage alarm just got tripped.
Are you satisfied with this message?
Screw it. I gotta get back to the garage.
Thanks for calling Rydell's Rides. Call back during normal business hours.
Shit.
Yo, it's Yaz. Leave a message and I might get back to you. Probably won't, but I might.
Shit. Where is everybody? Rydell, you okay?
They emptied the lot.
Wait here. Shit!
I knew it. I told y'all. Jasmine, who is that?
I don't know that dude.
Yeah, let's go!
They just said your name.
Rydell, she was with me all night.
Who did you tell about this place?
I didn't.
You didn't what? You didn't go to the heights? Laugh about how trusting the old man is? Well, who's gonna trust me now?
Hold up!
Took your ass in when no one else wanted you.
Whoa, Rydell, you gotta chill. Yaz, wait. What the hell? Did she just take the car?
She took everything.